Woo! What's up, the John Squad? This is John Paolini here, your YouTube World Heavy Wrestling Champion here on YouTube, and here is my WWE Raw review for June 13th, 2016. Let's get things going here. What a WWE Monday Night Raw we have before Money in the Bank. We kick off WWE Monday Night Raw before WWE Money in the Bank. The New Day come out. They talk about Money in the Bank and defending their tag team titles. You know, the world tag team titles. So then, that's what happens. Then they're talking about Kofi's old shoes, and that was funny too. Then Enzo Amore and Big Cass come out, and they are talking about that they want to win the tag belts, which I hope they do. You heard my predictions during the week, and you get to hear my grandma's predictions too. And they also talk about how they want to become the tag team champions, and the VOD villains come out, and then they are also talking about how they want to win the tag belts. But then the club, Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson come out, and they talk about that they will win the tag team belts. And they told everybody, like the funny part was that they were talking about, like, saying, like, when everyone just shut up. That was so funny, too, with that, and that scene. This is like an entertaining show or something like that. We also had, it was a John Cena and AJ Styles contract signing. They both signed the contract, and it's official. At Money in the Bank, it's AJ Styles versus John Cena. The contract is signed. They were talking about the Money in the Bank match, and Cena's going to beat AJ. AJ's going to beat Cena, so we'll just see from there. So now, the first match we get underway starts off with The New Day and Enzo and Cass versus the VOD Villains, The first match we start off with is The New Day and Enzo and Cass versus the VOD Villains and Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson. The winner of the match is the VOD Villains, Luke Gallows, and Karl Anderson. The second match of the night we have is Paige versus Charlotte. The winner of that match is Paige. The third match of the night overall we have is Sheamus versus Zack Ryder. The winner of that match is Sheamus. Why can't Zack Ryder just get a win? After the match too, Sheamus attacks Zack Ryder and he's just attacking them. Apollo Crews makes a save and Sheamus escapes, so that's what we're going to have to see at Money in the Bank. Sheamus versus Apollo Crews. Now, we had an Ambrose Asylum with Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, the three Shield members. The Shield. Just have to get this one in there, too. The Shield with the three Shield members. And Dean Ambrose welcomes out Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns. They're talking about the good times they had as the Shield members and Seth Rollins is saying that, talking about their matchup, Money in the Bank. Seth Rollins saying that he will win back this title, no matter whatever it takes, that he will win it back. He's talking about that. Then Roman Reigns saying that he will be the guy, and that's why everybody was saying that he's the guy that will win. And then Ambrose saying that he doesn't care which either one of them are, because he's going to cash in the same night, grab the contract, and, you know, win the Money in the Bank match, and it's going to cash on either Seth Rollins or Roman Reigns. We're going to find out. And then they all three brawl. Of course, at the end, they all three are brawling, and Rollins, and, you know, they're all just brawling, and then, you know, Ambrose is standing tall after that. Now, the next match on that we have is Cesaro versus Sami Zayn. Now, this match was awesome. I enjoyed every single bit of it. I don't know if you all did, but I enjoyed seeing Cesaro and Sami Zayn fight. But the winner of that match is Sami Zayn. The fifth match on the Raw we had is Kevin Owens and Del Rio versus Lucha Dragon. Lucha, Lucha, Lucha. And if Kevin Owens and Del Rio were to lose, then the Lucha Dragons will be inside the Money in the Bank. But of course, guess who wins? Kevin Owens and Del Rio. I knew that was going to happen. Now, the main event of the night we had was Dean Ambrose versus Jericho for like the seventh time in a row already. How many times are we going to see that WWE? Chris Jericho versus Dean Ambrose. It's getting pretty spoiler stale. Now, the winner of that match is Dean Ambrose. He wins the main event, but after the match, they're all brawling, getting ladders, and Jericho's on hook in the briefcase, climbs up the ladder to end the show, is crossing his feet, holding the Money in the Bank briefcase, and just stand there. I wonder if that photo is going to get photoshopped right there. Once again, John Squad, please like this video, leave your comment down below, and subscribe for more. This is John Pellini signing out. Peace! You're all the best. You're one of a kind. See you next Tuesday for maybe another Raw review. Let's get things going here. Peace. Like, subscribe, and share.